So, I'm heading up to inspire, to educate, to lecture, to motivate, to give positive energy. This is what I do. And I'm excited. I'm very passionate about what I do because of that.
Third floor.
I am here to make it happen.
So
on that note, just know that be the best and be the expert in your field. And so that way you will never have to worry about having doubt. Because when you're passionate about what you do, you make it happen.
And
you
going up.
So the fact that you guys are here, you know, it's evident to all of us. You know, Steve was here today.
How you doing? My name is John Santiago. I'm CEO of Sword and Smooth, and I'm here at Columbia University, and our guest speaker today was Raphael Gordon. I have to say, when I first saw him, I thought he was like a designer, like he designed some clothing. He came in with a blazer. He looks like a designer, you know, he can easily be confused like, by his business card. He's at Milan, South Africa, you know, Europe, all the major, you know, distributors. And when he began talking, I was like, whoa. You know, it tells a lot. You know, first impression can tell a lot. I didn't get to shake the man's hand first, but my first impression can tell a lot. By the way he spoke, you could tell that he was a very outspoken gentleman. He wasn't afraid to stand up for his rights. He wasn't afraid to stand up for a reason. And I was right. Looks like I was right. He showed us a video clip of about him growing up, and it kind of related to a lot of our lives because we live in an urban area. You know, we're that kid that stuck out from probably a million other kids that were gang affiliated and you know, just went through a lot of struggles, and we stood out. We're the ones who chose a different path.
Yes.
And to be more correct, you know, we're the unique ones. We're the ones that chose to persevere instead of following. So guess what I'm trying to say is that, you know, he sends out a different picture. He uses words to get your mind to think in crazy ways of different possibilities. And that's a very good thing. You know, there's a power that he holds that he likes to extend to others, and I think that's very helpful. And it's awesome, and I think you guys should buy his book.
I love it. A nice, like, shameless plug in. Now, I'm going to shake your hand now. See, I'm shaking his hand. I appreciate that.
Shake.
Yes, sir. Thank you.
Hi, everybody. I'm Naomi Taveras. I'm the founder and CEO of Irico. Today, I have the pleasure to meet Raphael Gordon, who is a great speaker. He motivated me. I'm like, wow. When I saw his video and I saw the hard life that he had in his past, I was like, wow. And now I see where he is right now. He's in front of me. He had run his own business. He had everything. And also, he presented Wall Street, and I was like, wow, Wall Street. And maybe I will be there one day. So keep doing that because you motivate people, and keep doing because you are a good person. Thank you. It was a pleasure.
Hi. Hello, everybody. We're here at Columbia College, Columbia University, better said. I'm George Vegas. I'm the CEO of Derby Rock. And today we, Raphael came to talk to us. He's a very inspirational dude. I could really connect to him because really, I live in the Bronx. So, you know, everything he's been through with all the poverty, everything, that's like an everyday life in the Bronx. You know, so I really connected with him. He's really inspirational because it shows no matter where you come from, no matter where you are, you can always make it. Like he said, your location is not your destination. And he really inspired me, and he made me believe in myself that I could definitely do it. No matter if somebody will tell me you will never make it, no matter if somebody tell me I don't believe in you, the best thing you got to do is believe in yourself. If you don't believe in yourself, nobody believe in you. And he made me believe in myself. So Gordon, Raphael Gordon, please, I want to say thank you for coming. You really inspire me.
Appreciate it. It's recording.
All right. Well, hello. My name is Amber, and I'm the CEO and / founder of Doggy Joggers. And today at Columbia University, we had Raphael Gordon come and speak with us. And I have to say, he is probably one of the best speakers we had this week.
Wow.
And but along goes with that is because I felt be related to him more, especially where he came from, especially with me, because we used to live in the same area. So, but so far, his words, the way he uses his words, what he talks about, it's so inspiring, motivational, that, which is because he's a motivational speaker, of course, but it's so inspiring where it makes you put so many things into perspective. And I hope you guys out there buy his book, even though it's super duper expensive. It might be worth it, even though I have not read it. But the way he speaks, you can only imagine what his book is like. So thank you, Raphael, for coming. It was very, very nice meeting you. And I hope to see you again. All of us, come visit us again at NIFTY, because we know that people like you don't come around every day. And by the way, I like your glasses.
So I'm done, and it was amazing, as you can probably see in the clip. And just know that your location is not your destination. So to all the entrepreneurs I just spoke to today at Columbia University, just know that I'm here for you. So you can tweet me, follow me on Twitter, and you know, send me a message on inbox message on Facebook, and I'm always going to try to be as around for you as much as possible, not physically, but just there through the social networks. And just know that I'm like a big brother now. I'm like a mentor. I am your personal motivation, and I'm going to be as authentic as I can be just for you, so that you can make success or get to the success, have real success, as I want to say. So I'm going to be a real motivator for you. I'll be a real brother for you, a real supporter, so that you can have real success in this reality of time, and so that you can have extraordinary measures. Because like I told you before in the lecture, you got to be productive and not busy. So again, this is Raphael Gordon, CEO of Raghuram Motivations International, letting you know that dreams do come true as long as you stay committed to commitment.